This program is made possible in part by the Town of Marion, home of the Wayne Henderson School of Appalachian Arts, celebrating 21 years as a certified Virginia Main Street community. The historic General Francis Marion Hotel and the Speakeasy Restaurant and Lounge, providing accommodations and casual fine dining in downtown Marion, Virginia. The Bank of Marion, technology-powered, service-driven. WBRF 98.1 FM. And Bryant Label, a proud supporter of our region's musical heritage.
Hello and welcome to another great season of Song of the Mountains. I'm your host, Tim White. Kicking off our season, we bring you the Malpass brothers. As young boys, Christopher and Taylor Malpass soaked up the music of their granddad's phonograph records. And Christopher earned his first talent show trophy at age 7, and Taylor was playing mandolin by the time he was 10. Today they promote the work and music of classic country artists they treasure, while creating new music and making their own mark in the roots of this rich American cultural heritage. With sincerity, honesty, and utter ease on stage, their smooth vocal blend and skillful musicianship layer splendidly into the deep respect they pay to the legends who have paved the way. And add the funny off-the-cuff quips between the two 20-something siblings, and the engaging act becomes magnetic, time-traveling journey to when a calmer time reigned supreme. On the stage of the Lincoln Theater, we bring you the Malpass Brothers.
Came last night, a half past 10, that baby of mine wouldn't let me in. Move it on over,
move it on over,
move it on over,
move it on over,
move over hot dog, cause the cold dog's moving in. Fit no more, ease it on over,
move it on over,
scratch it all over,
move it on over,
move over hot dog, cause the cold dog's moving in. Move on in here, Johnny. Mr. Johnny Ridge on the fiddle, ladies and gentlemen. Take no one's advice. Scratch it all over,
move it all over,
scoot it all over,
move it all over,
move over hot dog, hold up, moving in, move on in here, Joe on the steel. This is Joe Turner on the steel guitar, ladies and gentlemen. So happy to be here in beautiful Marion, Virginia. We're going to keep things moving. This is an old Lubin Brothers song, one entitled, I Can't Keep You in Love with Me. It must have been So happy to be here, and first off I want to answer a few questions. Yes, this is really our hair. And yes, we really talk like this, believe it or not. Back in Goldsboro, North Carolina, there's a whole town full of people that talk like this. Their hair is not like this though. We want to make you part of the show by getting to know everybody. The fellow over here playing the fiddle is a legend in the bluegrass world, played with the great Bass Mountain Boys for many years, and also Mr. Al Batten. His name's Mr. Johnny Ridge, if you would, on the fiddle. The fellow over here playing the steel guitar comes to us from a town called Starr, South Carolina. And don't worry, they don't even know where that is in South Carolina. But he's one of the finest guys you'll meet and plays a great pedal steel guitar. His name's Mr. Joe Turner. Y'all give him a nice hand. The fellow back here on the bass, if it wasn't for this guy, there'd be no Malpass Brothers, because this is our dad, Mr. Chris Malpass, on the bass. Give him a nice hand. And when it comes to country style drumming, this fellow right here does a fine job. He's been with us about 9 years now. He comes from Goldsboro as well. His name's Mr. Dennis Daniels on the snare drum. And my name is Chris Malpass, and this fella standing over here beside me plays guitar and does a mandolin, sings harmony. He's the better half of the Malpass Brothers, whether he knows it or not. His name's Mr. Taylor Malpass. Y'all give him a nice hand of applause. We're going to reach back now and get Tater to sing you a song written by Mr. Whispering Bill Anderson. Give him a big hand as he does Tips of My Fingers, all right?
I reached out my hand and I soft words I whispered your name. I held you right on the tips of my fingers. Oh, but that was as close as I came. My eyes had a vision of right through my head. Yes, I let it slip right through my head.
For about 7 years, we got to travel across the country, opening for one of country music's greatest singers, Mr. Merle Haggard. And we like to pay, that's right, you can clap for Merle Haggard, he's one of the best. I'd like to pay tribute to him right now, one called Big City.
3, 4, 1, 2.
Everybody having a good time? Yes. How many of y'all ain't never seen us before? How many of y'all, this is your first time seeing us?
It's the same.
It's about the same.
It's the same number of people. I understand how that worked out.
I tell you what, we had a tough time getting up here today between the fog and everything and the rain. I don't know if y'all got into any of that, but we did.
And we were coming up through there, and our car quit on top of one of them mountains, and we had to ride the bus the rest of the way here. Sure did. We had to go down to the bus station. I don't even remember where we were, somewhere on the North Carolina, Virginia line. And we had to ride the bus the rest of the way here, like I say, and we got there, and it was us in line, and then this little old man, probably about 90 pounds, soaking wet, and in front of him was a 20-year-old girl. She was a little on the stout side,
cornbread
eating lady, you know. But she was wearing a dress that was a little bit too petite for her style, so she couldn't get in that bus without ripping her dress. So she reached around and she unzipped it a little bit and tried to step up in there and couldn't do it. And she reached around and she unzipped it again, tried to get in, still couldn't do it. She reached around and she unzipped it a third time and tried to get in, it still won't happen. And directly that little old man behind her tapped her on the shoulder and said, "Can I get your phone number?" And she said, "I'm not giving you my number, I don't know you." He said, "Well, you've unzipped my zipper three times."
What'd you say?
He don't talk much. When he does, it's too much. How many of y'all remember when NASCAR racing was still really good? How many of y'all remember when, there might be a few people to disagree, but how many of y'all remember when country music was still real good? That's right. Well, here's you a song by a fella that was singing country music was good and driving a race car. His name was Marty Robbins.
Don't worry about me. It's all over now.
Boogie, 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 bo
boogie, in a strange kind of way.
Something Chris didn't tell y'all, that we're actually 4 years apart, and I'm the youngest, and we were in the same grade.
We were.
Christopher told me he didn't want to let me stay there by myself, so he stayed back with me.
You know how hard it was to fail all them tests?
Yeah.
It was tough, boy.
I'm sure it was tough. Yeah, we were in this class together where you learn about where all your countries are and stuff.
Geometry.
Yeah.
That's right.
And before that class every day, there was we had a little break, and we would go over there and eat ice cream at the store next to the school, you know. And one day we were over there eating popsicles, and the bell rang before we could finish them, so I just stuck mine in my pocket and went on into class. That day they were teaching on what you called, where you from, you know, and she was asking the little girl beside him, what are people from Japan called, and she said Japanese, and then she asked the little boy beside me, what are people from China called, he said Chinese, and she got to me, she said, Taylor, what are people from Europe called, and I couldn't think, Christopher said European, I said, no, that's that popsicle.
Our mama's an English teacher, ain't she proud of us? I tell y'all what, we're all about keeping traditional country music alive, and there's so many great artists, and one of our favorites growing up was an artist by the name of Charlie Pride, and we'd like to do a song, pay tribute to him right now. We got just a fella to kick it off. This is a Charlie song entitled, I'm So Afraid of Losing You Again. Thought of giving in. is sin. But I'm glad that you're no longer my possession. 'Cause I'm so afraid of losing you again. Be close to you, revive the sorrow that wakes me up and tells me I can't win. I'd love to wake up in your arms tomorrow, but I'm so of losing you again. Yes, I'm so afraid of losing you again.
Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much. One of our favorite things about getting to play traditional music is getting to meet different artists. And one of the finest people that I remember meeting was one of Mr. Jimmy Martin's most famous mandolin men, Mr. Paul Williams. We have any Paul Williams fans out here? I know we got some up here. And we met him, and he was so kind to us and said he'd watched us on TV, and he didn't even turn the channel.
Wow.
No, he's been very kind to us, and we'd like to do a song that Mr. Paul recorded this back in the mid-50s, and this is actually a country song that he recorded, and we'd like to do it for you. Hope we do it justice. It's one entitled, What Was I Supposed to Do? You set the flame of love on fire. No other love could take the place of you. And you left me all alone, so lonely and so blue. I found someone to take your place. What was I supposed to do? Was I to walk the floor and worry over endless days to come, or cry and breathe out on my knees for you? I couldn't stand to be alone. You left me nothing else to choose. I found someone to take your place. What was I supposed to do? Supposed to do. you. Now, I'm a big Hank Williams fan, and we'd like to take you back and do you an old Hank Williams song. Anybody out there remember Hank Williams? If you don't, we're in a world of hurt. This is an old Hank Williams song. I hope you remember this. I went down to the river to watch the fish swim by. And then I got to the river, so long as I wanted to die, oh Lord. Well, I jumped in the river, but the doggone river was dry. Shaking me out, long about Monday, she was glorified. Here it is Tuesday, and I had no clue. I got them long, but not forgotten blues. She's long, 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 and I'm long, lonesome blue. But when I got to the river, the lonesome I wanted to die, oh Lord. Well, I jumped in that river, but the doggone river was dry. And now I had me a woman, she couldn't be true. She married me for my money and she made me blue. Lord, a man needs a woman he can lean on. Well, ain't any posters left and gone. She's long, 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 and life. I'm long, lonesome blue. Thank you so much. Now I'd like to, is Mr. Tim White back there? Where is Mr. Tim White? There he is right there. We have known this fella right here for a mighty long time. And he just gets nicer the longer you know him. He started out real mean and then he just started getting nice. No, how long have we known you, Mr. Tim? It's been...
I've been doing this 14 years, probably about 15.
We've known him about 15 years, that's right.
And
little bitty boys, now we're old men. But we're gonna do a song right now. I've always enjoyed hearing him play, and we're gonna do a song right now that Jim and Jesse recorded, Farron Young recorded, a lot of different people. And we're gonna get him play banjo with us also. Welcome Mr. Tim White on the banjo.
Being all you mean.
if I only knew for certain I might have cut out all my flirting. I'd love to be alone with you. Just to be with you, I'm not getting me alone. Get your lips and hold your tight, have it for my own. If you don't let me, my baby, just once and then we're maybe
I could always be alone with you.
I said, if you don't let me, my baby, Mr. Tim White again, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. We appreciate that. Some of y'all may know that have seen us. Taylor and I are huge Leuven Brothers fans. And this guitar that I'm playing tonight was Mr. Charlie Leuven's guitar. And we always like to pay tribute to the Leuvens because they meant so much to our career. And Charlie especially meant so much to me. And we'd like to do this song right now, one of their big hits. Hope you enjoy it and hope we do it justice.
When I stop dreaming, that's when I stop loving you. The worst that I've ever been hurt in my life. The first time I ever walked. Someone else and ask me if I could forget.
all so much. Taylor and I would like to do a song before we all do run out of time. And as all y'all know, that without the Lord Jesus, we wouldn't be able to be here tonight having a good time. And we're always proud to say that. And we'd like to do a song right now. This one we did on a show. How many of y'all have ever seen a show called Larry's Country Diner? That's right. We have a lot of fun on there. And this is a song that we did on there. We've had a lot of requests to record it. And we're going to try to do it on our next album. No matter what you're going through in life, as long as you keep your eyes on Jesus, you'll always come out right on the other side. So that's just what this old song is talking about. Keep your eyes on Jesus when the tidal waves of trouble around you roll. Storms of life that toss your soul.
Living in a world that's full of sorrow, we are tried and tempted every day. Knowing not the secrets of tomorrow, we find refuge when we watch and pray.
Keep your eyes on Jesus when the tidal waves of trouble around you roll. Keep your eyes on Jesus. He will calm the storms of life that toss your soul. In Matthew chapter 14, when the disciples were being tossed in the midst of the sea, for the winds were contrary, on the fourth watch of the night, Jesus came unto them walking on the water. And when the disciples saw him walking on the water, they were troubled, saying, "It is a spirit." But straightway Jesus spake unto them and said, "It is I. Be of good cheer. Be not afraid." And Peter answered, "Lord, if it be thou, bid me come unto thee on the waters." And Jesus said, "Come." And when Peter had come down out of the ship to walk to Jesus on the water, when he saw the wind boisterous, he was afraid. And beginning to sink, he cried, "Lord, save me." Peter was doing fine as long as he had his eyes on Jesus. But when he looked at the rolling waves about him, he began to sink. And immediately Jesus spread forth his hand and caught him and said, "O thou little faith, where didst thou doubt?" Being tossed in this life by temptations and disappointments, we are very much the same as this disciple. If we want to walk with Jesus, we must keep our eyes on him and not the pleasures of this world. Keep your eyes on Jesus when the tidal waves of trouble around you roll. So much.
You get to get that.
Thank you. Thank y'all so much. Another hand for Mr. Johnny Ridge on the fiddle. Yep. Mr. Chris Malpass on the bass here. Mr. Dennis Daniels on the drum, and Mr. Joe Turner over here on the steel guitar. We've had such a wonderful time being here with you, and we'd like to pay tribute once again to Mr. Merle. He was so good to us and sing this song. And we'd like for everybody that knows it to sing along with us. But if you can't sing, don't ruin it for the person beside you, okay? No, I'm just picking on you. This is one that Merle wrote years ago. They said it was real controversial in its time. But if you see some of the things that are going on now, this is hardly controversial at all. Sing along if you like. There's still a few of us that still feel this way. We don't take our trips on LSD.
We don't burn our draft cards down on Main Street, 'cause we like living right and being free. And we don't make no party out of loving. We like holding hands and pitching wool. We don't let our hair grow long and shaggy like the hippies out in San Francisco do. Sing it with us if you would. And I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares can have a ball. But if we still wave old glory down at the courthouse, white lights is still the biggest thrill of all. Hey, leather boots are still in style for manly footwear. Beads and Roman sandals won't be seen. Yeah, and football's still the roughest thing on campus. And the kids there still respect college dean. I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares can have a ball. God, if we still win more glory down at the courthouse, and white lightning's still the biggest thrill of all, we still win more glory down at our courthouse. Virginia, USA. God bless you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. God bless y'all. Thank you. We all appreciate that so much. We're going to do a song out now. We had a special request to do a Ray Price song. Anybody ever heard of Ray Price out there? We're going to do one, and we got just a fellow over here that can chime away. Got more chimes than a clock. This is one entitled A Way to Survive, and thank you all again so much. We love you. Picture too often, it helps keep your memory alive. It's not healthy, they say, to relive yesterday, but for me, it's the way to survive. I must cling to what's gone if I'm to go on. I can't face the future I've tried. Turn half to the rest, looking back isn't best, but for me it's the way to survive.
manger. They help keep our memory alive. It's not healthy, they say, to relive yesterday. But for me, it's the way to survive. I must cling to what's gone if I'm to go on. I can't face the future I've tried. Perhaps for the rest, looking back, it ain't best. But for me, it's the way to survive. But for me, it's the way to survive.
Thank y'all so much.
Well, that closes out another great show here on Song of the Mountains. Now, we'll be back again with more music from where it all started here in southwestern Virginia. And for more info on Song of the Mountains and our region, visit songofthemountains.org. I'm Tim White. I'll see you next time.
This program is made possible in part by the Town of Marion, home of the Wayne Henderson School of Appalachian Arts, celebrating 21 years as a certified Virginia Main Street community. The historic General Francis Marion Hotel and the Speakeasy Restaurant and Lounge, providing accommodations and casual fine dining in downtown Marion, Virginia. The Bank of Marion, technology-powered, service-driven. WBRF 98.1 FM. And Bryant Label, a proud supporter of our region's musical heritage.